1980s, Jerry Stahl was a successful television writer. At the same time, he also had a $6,000 a week habit.
When you're a junkie, your number one job is to shoot junk. I'm sure Damien will concur with me on this.
I agree with Jerry that the damage is irreparable.
I gotta get back to L.A.
You're from L.A.?
I'm a writer.
I get it. You're like this Hemingway type who, like, sold out to Hollywood.
Just in the middle of a show, for no reason whatsoever, boom, she pops out and she starts singing, okay? I don't know what, she's doing like an Ethel Merman, oh, I love a parade.
So you came out cold?
Well, I had this friend, Nikki, kind of a drug buddy from high school.
Where are my pills?
You keep them in this thing?
Yes, I made.
Let's find them. They could have just gotten up and walked away.
If I was Perkinen, where would I be?
Come on!
He had this girlfriend who had a girlfriend who needed a green card. She was beautiful, she was witty, and she had no idea who I really was.
Jerry, Sandra showed me some of your fiction and your awards. I'm wondering if your mind can function down on our level.
Hello, Jerry. This show sucks!
He's freaking me out with the puppet.
I love your work. I think you're a tremendous writer.
Oh, no, I'm not.
I'd love to represent you. Oh. So, you get this agent.
Get a great gig, huge advance, cop a habit the size of Utah.
So, have you met Jerry yet? Is he here?
No way!
Junkie. I think more in sounds and stuff.
So, tell me, what are your passions?
My passions? Everything I do.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
You are so full of self-hatred that you cannot contain it.
When you got to Hollywood, what kind of a double life must you have led?
Get out!
Some stories you can tell, some you spend the rest of your life trying to pretend they never happened.